The best tip that I can give to you incoming scholars is for you to manage your finances well by cooking your own food. Because by doing that, you'll be able to save money for other expenses like travel and leisure.
Get familiarized yourself with Google Map. It will be difficult at the beginning because you'll keep getting lost, but then you'll be fine.
I found a friend who lived here and I live with her, and he helped me to adjust.
You need to manage your budget, you need to manage your time. If you don't know how to manage it, maybe you can ask someone to help with it.
Pace yourself according to your personality. Some people adjust faster than others, and you don't need to force yourself to adjust. Just go with the flow.
Just remember that Australia Awards provides us a lot of support. It's not just about the study, but they also provide us a network of people which can give us comfort when we need it.
Let it go and then let it flow. And never afraid to make mistakes, and slowly you will adapt.